lights going on now.
Should be off any moment.
They're running a little bit late. Well, they are off, aren't they?
This is the 2015 edition of the Callow Cup between Penn and Navy. Delaware is also racing today. These are the lightweights. April 25th, 2015. I got Navy in the center, Delaware to the left, and Penn lightweights to the right. Three across. This is the Navy's
lower course on the Severn. One, two, three. Their lower course, which runs basically from northwest to south-southeast, about 30 degrees off of true north. The wind this morning is crossing at 4 or 5 miles an hour up here on the bridge. The bridge is about 1,350 meters into the course. Temperature is about 45 degrees. There's probably a 1 or 2 mile an hour crossing headwind. The base wind is probably 5-6 miles an hour out of the south-southeast. So I think it's
Penn to the right, Navy in the center, Delaware to the left. The Varsity heavyweights, they got it listed. A Twitter feed says Harvard got it.
That was a close race, that heavyweight.
You say by how much?
Not yet. Don't have times yet. Penn right, Navy center, Delaware, as you're well aware, to the left. The Blue Hens. Coming up on the 1,000. Crossing the 1,000 about now. Varsity 8 lightweights. Delaware left, Navy center, and Penn to the right. Penn and Navy racing for the Callow Cup. Wow, that's a pretty good race here. Three boats overlap, two-thirds into the course. Jesus. At the bridge, maybe Navy by a seat. Nah, maybe even. I'd call it even. Over we go. Boy, that's close. Navy Penn, probably Navy by a seat. I'd say Navy by a couple seats now. Look like they're pushing. So So that's Delaware now to the right, Navy center, Penn left. You can see the targets down at the end, the orange targets. The seawall there is to the right where the fans are. Can't tell the way the Penn boat swung out there to the left. What happens there? Well, that looks like that's the end of the Callow Cup race between Navy and Penn. Just Delaware off to the right there. 2015, April 25th, on the lower course of the Severn at the United States Naval Academy, which is off in the distance.